So today, I'm restoring this gold Longines watch. The case is split and the dial is heavily worn. So sit back and enjoy. So as I'm piecing together the keyless, I use a piece of Rodico to hold the setting lever in place, so I could screw in the setting lever screw from the opposite side. If I didn't, then I'm working against gravity and the setting lever would simply fall out. Just thought it would be easier to explain this here rather than via text. Anyways, back to the video. And here is the final result, a very tidy looking mid-sized Longines. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like as it really helps the channel. And I'll see you next time.